Here we have it in the pan, and it's hot cooking oil. We're using vegetable oil in the skillet. I've turned over one now. You can see the beautiful browning of the chicken breast, the tenderness in the chicken. And that is what you want to achieve when you're pan searing, making sure that it's nice and juicy and tender. Nothing like a delicious chicken breast, seasoned, juicy. And to achieve that, you must have a hot skillet with the right heat to your cooking oil, and you will always achieve a tender, juicy chicken breast.